right, here's a short sale example. You just shorted 100 shares of Apple stock on margin. The current market price is $400 per share. Initial margin requirement is 50%. Stock doesn't pay dividends. The maintenance margin requirement is 30%. What is your margin percent, and what will you will you receive a margin call if the price of the stock increases to $475? Okay, so all right, so the in this case, the margin percent is equal to account value minus the market value divided by the market value. Okay, market value is always the price per share. So the account value here is sale proceeds plus your margin. So sale proceeds is 100 times 400, or sorry, that's 400, that's $40,000. Margin simply 0.5 times the 40,000. So, which is 20,000. You've got 60,000 in your account. So the so your initial position is 0.5 is equal to 60,000 minus 100 times 400. I keep trying to draw 4,000 there. Divided by 100 times 400. Okay. So figure out the margin call price here. And the margin call price is going to be point 3 is equal to 60,000 minus the market value. So that's 100 times the price divided by 100 times the price. So we do some multiply both sides times 100 p to calculate to cancel out the this denominator. So we have 30 p is equal to 60,000 minus 100 p. So 130 p is equal to 60,000. So P is equal to 60,000 divided by 130, which is $461.54. So if the price increases to $475, you would receive a margin call. So the final part of the question asks, what is your margin percent at $475 a share? So let's do right here. We got your margin percent is equal to 60,000 minus it's 100p, so it's 100 times 475 divided by 100, sorry, times 475. That's $47,500. So it's 60,000 minus 47,500 divided by 47,500. And that turns out to be 0.2632 or 26.32%. So we could have figured out that we known that we would get a margin call just by doing calculating this number. So anyway, since our margin is below 30%, or equal to or below actually to 32%, we would receive a margin call.